Ridgely Hospital, formerly known as the County Lunatic Asylum, was first opened in 1816. It was also used as a women's only mental health trust, and then later on in time used as a hospital. Ridgely Hospital finally closed its doors in 2016, now stands abandoned. There are numerous claims of paranormal activity to happen here at this mental asylum. Did we capture the residual energy of a former patient walking these corridors? During our investigation, this is what we caught.
Some equipment up. I'm with Dean. Guys, please hit that like button, share this video out as much as you can. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notifications bell. Foosball table. Got cages. Huh? Cages or something. Must be like the kitchen, serving hatch. Like I say, guys, it was a mental hospital. So it had patients here with all different things wrong with them, you know, so. Thank you. Dean.
No.
Try and be quiet.
I can't.
It's still got like a hospital smell. Did you see someone up there?
Yeah, I did. It's like I've seen a woman. She was changed as well. Yeah, you're part of that. They come in the building, yeah.
Yeah.
You're part of that. They actually come in the building, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
Got three. You've got three investigations. Dean.
Yeah.
Be quiet.
Sorry.
Tiny little patients' rooms. Like little bathrooms, aren't there? This is absolutely huge, guys. Security. crazy, yeah, like. Yeah. Strange, that. To the K2 meter, make it light up different colours.
I'm going to be staying here most of the night. Can you make us K2 meter? Wow, I'm commanding. Dave, can you do that again, please? We're not here to cause any damage, cause any harm. I just want to try and communicate with somebody in the dead world. Can you make that machine go up again, please? Try and spike it to red. Show how strong your presence is, please.
If you are patient here, make it light up. When it's orange, yeah, that's quite a bit, that, you know.
Can you do that again, please?
Do that again if you are patient here.
Well, you're a worker here. Take your responses as yes when you light the machine up.
We went off there.
Were you a patient here?
Yeah,
this place is kind of big.
We'll find some stairs and go upstairs.
Thank you.
Just one bang, nothing else. You might be able to see out that window. This place is probably creepy as out. We're avoiding security as well as at the same time. It's absolutely mental, guys. If you're still watching, please give it a thumbs up, guys, and share this video as much as you can. Get those likes up. Right, if there's any spirits here, or anything that wants to come through and talk to her, can you come through and tell me your name? My name's Dave, this is Dean. Tell your name or show yourself in the corridor. Come on, tell your name. Are you a patient at this hospital? Did you die here? Come on, come through, tell me your name. Are you trepidly here? This place has got me on edge.
bottom lot. Security. Just go up there and give it to him. He says, yeah, we'll come up there.
I'm going to check the other side. The other side upstairs.
It's going to be fucking epic in the nighttime, this one is. Definitely explore it, Sam.
Yeah. Yeah, because that's just going to take where we've been.
It's not, because it's a different set of stairs. Sometimes a different set of stairs takes you to a different building. That's not where we came up.
Yeah, we came in here. I came all the way down this corridor and we head out down this way.
Right, hold on. So then I can't remember seeing some stairs coming up that way. Like, another one's along there.
Turn that off a second. There, look, look. Security. This place is absolutely massive, guys. It's probably be a part two video.
Something white flies past the camera here. Not sure what it is. At first I thought it was the torch light, but it's totally different. You don't see anything like this throughout the night. But it was Dean, but then when I turn around, he's got his hands in his pockets. Strange. Attached. Yeah.
What? And what got it there? There's the lift. Abandoned exploring Mike. There you go, buddy. Found your sticker. Of this whole place. There, I can't find that. Now that. No, that's Nighthawk.
Oh, dear me. Oh, let's need some paranormal shit now. Oh, it's pitch black. Is anybody here? Can you please go next to one of the three devices we've got placed in front of us?
There's a REM pod. See, K2 meter.
Hey, we'll see that. Can you do that again, please, just to let me know where you're present? Thank you. So I'm going to ask you some questions, and if you light the machine up, I'll take that as a reply for yes. Are you a male?
Get up there.
Are you a female? So you're a male. Were you a patient here? Did you die here? There's a device right next to that K2 meter with blue numbers on it. Can you go next to that, please? Wow.
Are you buried in the cemetery that's outside of here? Wow, see that? It's been put a red.
I know. Right, I'm going to move this device. I'm going to put it next to this other device, just to confirm your presence. Wow. Oh my god. Hey, thank you for that. Is there any chance you want to come and touch me or Dave? You can come and touch me, scratch us if you want. I'll throw something, make something bang. Are you still there? Light the machine up or make the machine make a noise, please.
It's mad.
I thought that would go off as soon as I moved it with it.
Yeah.
Are you still with me? So if we don't get responses, we're just going to simply move on. Do you want us to put that K2 meter back where it was? You got your Ouija board?
Yeah.
You got a glass?
No. Just the planchette.
Right, I'm going to move this K2 meter back to where it was. Feel free to make it go off again so we can try and get some communication going. So, the male that was with me before, are you still with me?
Oh, shit.
Can you light that up again just to confirm, please? I'll give you a minute or so to respond, and we'll be moving on. Is the gentleman still here with me? Is your spirit not strong enough to do anything? Are you too weak?
Xbox.
Went off there again, see?
Yeah.
And again.
Do that again, please.
Can you come through and do his in here?
Don't bring any harm.
Follow down from you, Matthew.
That door just moved.
What? That door just moved.
The door moved?
Yeah.
Can you hold that here, Dave, like, yeah? Can you hold it for you? Can you hold it for you? Can you hold it for you? Go on, put someone here. Come let's meet her and tell us your name. My name's Dave, this is Dave.
Stay in the camera, Dave. Dave, stay in the camera. Stay in the camera. I'll come and have all three of yous. I can have the devices and you in the camera.
Hello, my name's David. You be quiet.
Aye. Why don't you make me be quiet?
Come on, what's your name? Come left to the K2 meter and make it go off. Don't mean it any harm. It won't hurt you.
Otherwise, I'm not picking it up.
Right, we'll pick that up. Can you do that again, please? Whoa.
Is that Dave or Dave?
Dave?
No, it is. It did that last time. Turned it on as well. That nail on you brought me up close. Just sticking up. Come on, my name's David. Can you tell us what kind of building I'm in at the moment? Come on, tell us what building I'm in at the moment. Come on. Give her a name. Tell me your name. Can you make one of those devices go off? Go next to them, they light up different colours. Run. I'll not be running. Were you killed here, or did you die at this hospital?
Hello? Is anybody here? Want to communicate with me or Dave? My name's Dean. This is my friend Dave. We've come all the way from Newcastle to try and communicate with her.
Jeff.
Jeff.
The volume off on it. The little button.
Yeah.
What was down, was it?
All the way down.
So what we had through?
Hi Jeff, my name's Dean.
What we had through so far?
Just the grave, plane and Jeff. So Jeff, I take it, if you're playing, you're in a grave, you were here as a child, you like to play, now you're in the graveyard. I've got a device in my hand that can pick up communication that our human ears can't. Do you want to try and come and try and see something through this device for us, please? Stop. Right.
My name's Dean. This is my friend Dave. We've come all the way from Newcastle to try and communicate with her. Jeff.
Someone's coming.
Someone's coming.
Hi Jeff, my name's Dean. The grave, playing Jeff. So Jeff, I take it, if you're playing, you're in a grave, you were here as a child, you like to play, now you're in the graveyard. I've got a device in my hand that can pick up communication that human has caught. Do you want to try and come and try and see something through this device for us, please?
Are you ready? Go and have a seat. Lights out.
Oh, it looked like something moved up there when I was looking.
Really? Something moved. I dare you to show yourself. Absolutely dare you. Oh, well, obviously you do. Turn the lights off.
Huh?
Get the lights off. I bet you can't make one of these machines go off. A device to the left or the right of us. We will try and communicate with her. We will get a little bit more impatient as we go on. We'll try and entice you, but if we don't get any communication, that's when we'll try and get a little bite out of you. So we've got some devices. We've got a K2 meter on the windowsill. We've got two REM pods either doorway to the left and the right of us, and we've got a spirit talker which can communicate through that. Or I've got a device in my hand that can pick up words. What about your arms? Are you too weak to do anything, any of these other devices? You can even come and do something to this one in my hand if you want. You can scratches, pushes, nippers, pull me hair. Crack on. So.
Yeah.
What?
You are. Come on, if that was you, make the key to me, I'll go off again. Oh, went off again.
Good evening to you too. Jeff, are you with us right now? Is there anybody there at all?
That's it.
Where are my ashes?
It's a bit creepy, like, isn't it?
My name's Dean.
Where are my ashes? What? Really? We don't know where your ashes are.
Could you come through and make a massive bang upstairs somewhere? Beside her?
Can you touch one of her? We're surrounded by equipment. Am I dead? We don't know that. That's what we want to hopefully find out.
Right, so you guys are just getting Lucy through.
And we've deliberately, we've asked for a name. She told us she was a female. We've asked for a name, she's given Lucy. So then Lucy.
Did you die here at this hospital? Are you buried in the churchyard that's next to here?
Skeletons.
See, it went off there when I asked that. Mm-hmm.
Skeletons. Lucy, is your skeleton in the graveyard?
See, that is a yes. So you're buried here at the graveyard? Yes. Can you come through on this other device and see what type of place that we are standing in at the moment? That electric board there, man.
Oh, there's a... Whoa! Holy shit!
Whoa. Fuck, mate,
what is this?
Something fucking moved behind us. What? Not the lift.
Something's
gone
behind you?
Something moved behind us. Mm-hmm. Fucking hell. Top of the lift.
Wow, I'm looking up and I can't see that.
Oh, poor guns, can't you feel?
Oh,
you know. What are you doing here? Why is that? See, they're keeping the upstairs up. Oh?
I
didn't do that. I'm not going up above them. That's what I'm saying. It's keeping it up now. That was done by a patient or something.
Patient? Oh, it's still paranormal, isn't it? Is that recording? I've been at you.
Wait, there's anyone here? Come through and tell me your name. Crush these walls.
The person's whose room this was. Can you come through on this device, please?
See if we can get stuff. 20% fucking battery.
Smell of fucking burning from here. That's what I'll do. Here, what I was.
Is it?
Yeah.
You sure? We're not upstairs still?
No, there's a ground floor. It all came in.
Guys, if you're still here, if you're still here watching,
what did you just say?
Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Do all the good stuff.
Somewhere in here, there's a ward and a sister. Thought she saw an old lady out of her bed. She's gone to follow this old lady and she's vanished.
And now see her again?
Well, she's gone back through the old log books.
Right.
And it's happened before.
Right.
Well, that's mad, that, like, you know.
So, I thought I didn't realise she wanted to
see
me.
There's something about a bathroom as well. You go into a bathroom, it's like something's watching you.
Yeah.
You felt something watching you upstairs, go, didn't you?
Yeah.
I went more, I was wrapping it up, and we're just going to have an explore the outside, and we can.
Yeah, we got down there and have a tour.
Took us 2.5 hours to get here.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah.
From Newcastle, well, High.
And you didn't do.
Well, you didn't really know until you go back through the footage, but I mean, we couldn't find any history on it, but obviously, of course, we wish we'd bumped in the news earlier.
It used to be called Ladiesville, was it?
Yeah.
Ladiesville?
Yeah.
And then Moor Hospital, was it?
Yeah, it's part of Moor Hospital before it got knocked down.
Right. Where's the Moor?
That's what we've been looking for.
That's where I want to go.
We can't find it.
I reckon it's...
There's a set of stairs going down.
No. They only lead to doors. You can't get out. I do like little things. Can't I look?
Yeah, they're bricked up. There's nothing there, is there?
We keep going down. I mean, we go around to the corner. You've got a cupboard this way and you've got a fire door that way.
Yeah.
What's that about?
Weird, isn't it?
Yeah. And there's so many different... fucking corridors.
Different stairways, corridors.
Yeah. She's had to go like this way. She's like, which way did we come? We've come down here before. She said, no, you haven't. We haven't at all.
Yeah, it's amazing.
There's a lot of a ding in it, though, isn't there? Burning stuff and stuff.
Yeah,
you smell it when you go up there.
Yeah, really bad bastards.
Yeah, there's been a fire in that bottom.
You've done it outside, haven't you? You've done it all outside as
well. Oh, sorry, I've seen that. There's two young kids, about 12, 14 upstairs, but yeah, big confusion with me. There's somebody there. He went, how do you know? Is it because I see him? He went, no, there's not. I went, yes, there is.
I'll end with you. Right, nice to meet you.
How are you? Very good. See ya.
Can't remember how we got in now.
What were you looking for?
Which way?
Where?
The side, I think, yeah.
Just doing that.
Yeah, we went out the back way before, and then we thought it was coming out this side.
Oh, did it?
It's too big.
Yeah, I get confused, don't you? Right, you too. Take care.
What's the Neil said to you, Daddy Law?
Come too far, man.
You
have, man, that's the end. Eh? I've come far too far. Must be down this way.
I'm disappointed I couldn't find it.
What is it? Yeah, this is it. Yeah. See you later.
Bye.
Right, guys, so this has been Ridgely Insane Asylum. I've had a good walk through, done some paranormal. I'm going to go back and check through the footage, see what I've caught. But we're going to have a little wander around still, till my battery dies. Please hit that subscribe button, hit the thumbs up and share the video out as much as you can. We'll see you all on the next investigation. Guys, this place is absolutely huge. We're gonna work our way back round, checking in the windows.